the major announcement. Hulk Hogan and the Ultimate Warrior facing one another at WrestleMania 6.
Well, that ought to be really good there, because you got two overactive egos in the ring at one time. And as far as I'm concerned, the only title that is important is the Macho King.
What about what we just saw before? Jake the Snake Roberts and the Million Dollar Man. Now the Big Boss Man drawn into this. It gets more and more interesting every day.
Well, that's fine and everything, but the one thing, though, about the Big Boss Man, though, he didn't have any business taking that bag back over there and giving it back to the slime ball. I mean, that really makes me think about somebody's character, don't you?
Well, I think the Million Dollar Man found out once again, money doesn't buy everything.
Well, we'll see about that.
You know, Sensational Queen Sherri, since we have a little time here, you know, I wanted to ask you a personal question. You know, well, there's somebody who's kind of special to me. I don't know if I'm special to her, you know, and I'm really nervous about approaching her. It's Valentine's Day, and I really want to tell her how I feel, and I don't know how to go about it.
Why don't you just tell her exactly what you think. Tell her exactly how you feel, and show her exactly how you feel, Ian. I mean, it doesn't take a genius to know that.
Just go right up to her and tell her how I feel, huh?
Yeah, that's what I would do.
That's some good advice.
That's what I would do.
Let's see what the mighty Hercules is up to.